When oat bran mixed with the broken down foods reaches the small intestine, its contact viscosity allows each of its particles to capture those nutrients and adhere to their fats, sugars, and calories. Then, oat bran anchors and prevents up to 3% of lipids, carbohydrates, and calories from entering the bloodstream as it carries them along to the stools.